Hello everyone, I am Isari Rahul. Today I will be making homemade Mughlai chicken.
So today we are gonna prepare homemade chicken Mughlai. So we have as our ingredients, we have onion, kasturi methi, coriander, then we have homemade tomato puree, we also have our ginger garlic paste, eggs, egg yolks, then chicken marinated with soya sauce, turmeric powder and salt as per your taste. Then as our powdered ingredients, we have haldi, turmeric powder, then red chili powder, salt, coriander powder, then we have green chilies, cloves, cinnamon, then we have jeera and elaichi also. So after cooking the chicken with the leftover oil, we put onion, then we put cumin seeds and jeera till it becomes golden brown. So we have to fry it right now. So now we are adding our chicken, which is cooked. A little of that for some fragrance and to enhance the boil. A little bit of that water to just make a little bit gravy. Szechuan chutney for enhancing its taste. I'm mixing it. Let it cook. Now we're adding chili sauce in it. It's red chili sauce, you can add any. So after cooking it for 3 minutes, it blends with the sauces, and then we are adding here kasturi methi. Cook it in medium flame. So our chicken mughlai is ready now. So we are gonna serve it in our bowl. Chicken Mughlai is ready now, so we are gonna serve it in our bowl.